Denny's. It's me, Cheddar. And I'm eating breakfast with y'all again. And this time, I'm going to make the physical act of love with one of my favorite breakfasts, which is bacon, egg, and Gouda sandwich from Starbucks. And some people don't like this sandwich. Some people have told me the bacon totally tastes fake. I don't know. Maybe I haven't had enough different kinds of bacon, but to me it tastes awesome. And I should put a hand sanitizer on my hands because I know a lot of people are like, you know, saying, you know, that's gross, like right before you're gonna eat, but that's kind of the point. And a lot of people say, like, that it's not good to sanitize your hands all the time, but I don't know. Anyways. Bae, I've been dreaming, been fantasizing about this moment since last night. And I always open it and, like, fix the bacon, because a lot of times the bacon is, like, piled on top of each other, so I like to fix it so that's more spread out on the sandwich. Bae, you smell sexy. Yeah, and I just licked my fingers, and I just put hand sanitizer on, so that's smart. And I would have eaten inside Starbucks, but I wanted to make this video. And then I got, this is a new drink for me. I never got this before. It's the iced vanilla latte. It's all right. Kind of tastes a little bit burnt, but, you know, it's Starbucks. What you gonna do about that? So let's dig right in. Bae, you sexy bae. So, usually I would have waited till I got to my office to go to one of the Starbucks over there, but I was so damn hungry last night. It was because, okay, this is a whole thing, and I know some people think smelling your food is rude. I don't give a fuck, because smelling is part of the experience of eating. If you don't smell your food, you're like, not experience your food to the full potential. So people who are like, oh, I don't smell my food, like, swerve, bitch. Don't want anything to do with your kind of lifestyle, okay? You know what song I'm singing in my head right now? Best night of your life, yeah.
Ooh, bae, you know.
Okay, so what was I even saying? Oh, yesterday I got my blood work done for Accutane, because every month I have to fast, first of all, which is like, freaking hate fasting. Every time I do it to do my blood work, I'm like, how the hell did I do this when I was, you know, in my eating disorder? I'm like, I'm going crazy. So, anyways, that just proves that I was out of my mind, because, no, hunty, no. Okay, so anyways, so I had to do my blood work, so I was fasting, but at the same time, my sleeping schedule is all thrown off because I'm on vacation. Well, technically, we went back to normal schedule yesterday for my ballet studio, but like I said, I'm not getting regular hours, so there's nothing that really, like, you know, helps me get my sleeping regular. I mean, Michadu, don't blame your problems on something else. It's your own fault, I know. But it just helped me, like, go to sleep earlier because I would get tired and everything like that. But anyways, So my sleeping schedule's messed up. So I woke up, I ended up getting out of bed around 2. Let's be honest, 2:30. Okay, there's people coming out of the car, so. Bae, you were satisfying me to my full potential, but anyways. What was I saying? Yeah. Okay, this is the thing. I think I woke up around 12, but I stayed in bed till 2:30 because I'm a lazy ass and I don't like getting in bed. But anyways. So I finally ended up going to the, lab to get my blood drawn around 3, so, that's a long time to be freaking fasting, and, I was so freaking starving, and when I got home, I had a bagel and coffee. Like, I had my breakfast literally at, like, 4. And then my dinner wasn't really anything because I'm running out of food again. So it was just, like, a little snack. So I was freaking starving. So this morning, I was like, back it. I'm gonna eat before I go to work because last night I was delirious. I was laughing at the stupidest stuff. Even though I laugh at pretty stupid stuff when I'm normal, but... Where's the roof? This totally came up natural. Like, I just took a bite of it and I was chewing it and then I started doing this. Where's the roof? Bacon Gouda. Bae, you're so sexy. I think I already said that. I already told my sandwich that. But, there's something else. Oh, I was going to tell you guys about that Daquan trend that's happening all over Instagram and Twitter. Loving it. Loving it. Okay, if you guys don't know who Daquan is, he's a fictitious black male who raps and traps. And you guys don't know what trapping is? I honestly didn't really have an idea of what trapping was, so I asked one of my black friends. And, well, they said, like, trap house is a place where they do drugs. Because I asked him, I was like, what is trap? Like, I sent him in a tweet, and I was like, what is trap? He's like, oh, that's a place where they do drugs. So I'm thinking trapping is, like, doing drugs or, like, selling drugs or something. So, so Daquan, this fictional character that someone on the internet made up, does drugs, sells drugs, makes a lot of money moving bricks, and he likes white girls. He likes to have intercourse with white girls, and the white girls are loving it. He's also a up-and-coming rapper. His mixtape drops next week, so chill, mom, we're gonna pay the bills. just super funny. And I love Daquan. And if you check out my Twitter or my Instagram, it's all about Daquan right now. Loving it. Because if you guys didn't know, if you have never taken a peek at my Instagram, I am Team Black Guys. And some of the, like, stereotypes about Black Guys are just ridiculous. I mean, sometimes they can be true. I mean, stereotypes are, you know, based off of something. But, you know, not saying I like that kind of, you know, I would never go out with or give the time of day to anyone who, traps. But, I just thought it was really funny. So, I'm gonna link my Instagram down below, my Twitter, like I do on every video, so you guys can see if you haven't already seen this Daquan movement. He's funny. And, it's hilarious. So, yes, I feel so much better that I ate that sandwich. So much better.